Thank you for joining us today. I'm Rudy Stebbe, and welcome to episode 30, Sharing Your Media in Windows Media Player, here on HelpDesk TV. If you have a private network, you can use your Windows Media Player to share the media in your library with other people, computers, and devices in your home. For example, if you have a networked digital media player, such as an Xbox 360, you can use Windows Media Player to stream music, pictures, and videos from your computer to that device. This allows you to enjoy the contents of your player library remotely from anywhere in your home, even from rooms that don't have a computer. To set up sharing, start Windows Media Player, click the library down arrow, and choose Media Sharing from the drop-down menu to display the Media Sharing dialog box. Select the items you want to share, and then click OK and confirm that you want to share the media. After you turn on Media Sharing, you need to select the computers and devices you want to share your media with. You do this by allowing specific computers or devices to access your player library. In the list of devices, below the Share My Media To checkbox, select a device. If you want to share your media with a computer or device you have selected, click Allow. If you don't want to share your media with a computer or device you have selected, click Deny. Please make sure you visit our new website at www.helpdesktv.ca. There you will find all our how-to videos clearly categorized for your quick retrieval. We also ask for you to use our tip buttons to donate a small amount of money to help offset the costs of providing these training videos and how-to videos to you every week. I hope you enjoy today's HelpDesk TV. If you have a comment about this program, a question, or a shortcut you'd like to share with me, send us an email message to feedback@helpdesktv.ca. Thanks for watching.